Hey, cocktail connoisseurs. I'm Hortense. Today we're at the Dirty Lemon, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about my twist on the Manhattan. Actually, it all started with this little baby. It's a liqueur of Myrtle Blanche. So let me. When I found out what this actually was, I thought it was a very oily and eucalyptus tone in there, which could go really well with a dessert I actually had that was mousse au chocolat with olive oil and fleur de sel. So I tried to mix that all together, tried to see how everything responds, and it ended up with this. So here we go. First the fleur de sel, then the chocolate bitters, then we go with very good old Nolly Prats. Here we go. Then the Rittenhouse rye, 100 proof. And two of this. Here we go. That's done, and last but not least, our olive oil.